Is your Google Play Store keep stopping or keep crashing on Android? Recently, many Androids worldwide say that unfortunately the Google Play Store apps keep stopping or keep crashing on Android devices while opening or installing apps or games from the Google App Store. So, let's get started. First, to solve this problem, open Setting, scroll down to Additional Setting, scroll down to the Developer option, make sure to turn on the Developer option. Scroll down, find this option and tap Allow Screen Overlay on Setting. After this process, scroll down and enable the Always Shows Crash Dialog option. After that, now move on and follow the second process. In this second process, I'll recommend you have some free storage for Play Store to load the apps. Now if you see that your storage is running out, try to remove unused apps and also try to remove junk files. By opening the security apps, tap Cleaner, tap Cleanup, quickly after that, just move on and reopen. Setting, scroll down to Apps, tap Manage Apps, look for the Google Play Store, tap on it, tap Battery Saver, tap No Restriction, enable all the setting, tap Clear Data, choose a Clear All Cache, tap OK. After following all the work accordingly, move on and restart your device, and after that you'll be able to solve your Google Play Store keep stopping or keep crashing issues on Android. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.